Hello everyone. Breast Cancer Awareness Month is a time to celebrate survivors. Become educated, educate and band together to raise awareness to fight the disease. Every October, we likely see a wealth of information about breast cancer. And that is a good thing. Awareness surrounding breast cancer is incredibly important as early detection. Often through screening can catch the disease when it is most treatable. Every October, the color pink appears in many places as a reminder of breast cancer awareness and support for a cure. These efforts are important to highlight during October. But for women, they need to extend throughout the rest of the year as well. Awareness of breast cancer risk and symptom should be public knowledge. The more we know about breast cancer, the better the chances of detecting abnormalities. Before cancer develops or detecting cancer in its early stages, when treatment has its highest potential for success. Self-breast exams are necessary, and women should perform them from the comfort and privacy of their own homes about once in a month. An ideal time is a few days after period ends, as their breasts are less likely to be tender or swollen during this time. And they can establish a baseline for appearance and feeling. If anything new or unusual is detected, please contact your doctor as soon as possible to schedule an appointment for a professional exam. There is no way to prevent breast cancer, but it can avoid some known risk factor and work toward early detection. Doctor will advise maintaining a healthy lifestyle to improve overall health, but breast cancer can be present in even the healthiest women and men who have never once smoked a cigarette or have no family history of the disease. Cancer is nothing but uncontrollable and abnormal growth of normal cells, resulting in the formation of mass or tumor. If the mass or a lump is formed in the breast region of a man or woman, it is known as breast cancer. As per International Agency on Research on Cancer, a total 1.78 lakh new cases of breast cancer were diagnosed in India in 2020, which was 26.3% of all cancer diagnosed in women in the country, making it the most commonly diagnosed cancer in India. Though rare, men can also get breast cancer and account for approximately 1% to 2% of all breast cancer cases. As per observation, the survival rate of men with a breast cancer is poor as compared to women, who could be due to lack of awareness, timely diagnosis and treatment. Breast cancer is the most common cancer in Indian women and accounts for 27% of all cancers in women. About 1 in 28 women are likely to develop breast cancer during their lifetime. In urban areas, the incidence is 1 in 22 as compared to the rural areas, where 1 in 60 women develop breast cancer. The incidence begins to rise in the early 30s and peaks at the age of 50 to 64 years. The exact cause for breast cancer is not known. However, several factors affect our risk of developing breast cancer. The chances of developing the disease depends on a combination of our genes and bodies, lifestyle, life choices, and the environment. Being a woman and age are the two biggest risk factors. Being a woman, women are much more likely to get breast cancer than men. So simply being a woman means you are at higher risk of developing the disease. As you get older, your risk of breast cancer increases. The highest incidence is in women over the age of 50. For women, being taller slightly increases the risk of developing breast cancer than being shorter slightly decreases risk. Women who started their periods at an early age have slightly increased the risk of breast cancer. The earlier you begin your periods, the higher your risk. But this effect is small and gradual. The increase in risk is probably because of the longer exposure to the female hormone estrogen. The high breast density, the amount of tissues compared to fat in your breast is known as breast density. Having high breast density is one of the biggest risk factors for breast cancer. The density of your breast tends to gradually fall over time. But because age is also a risk factor for breast cancer, this does not mean that your risk of breast cancer reduces as your breast change. In fact, your risk of breast cancer increases as you get older. Late menopause is also one of the reasons for breast cancer. Women who go through the menopause later than average have slightly increased risk of breast cancer. The later you go through menopause, the higher your risk. But this effect is small and gradual. The increase in risk of breast cancer seen in women who have late menopause is probably because these women are exposed to the female hormone estrogen for a longer than women who go through the menopause earlier. Even life choices, lifestyle and environment is also causes the breast cancer. Factors that increases the risk of breast cancer like weight gain, lack of exercise, alcohol, hormone replacement therapy, radiotherapy, stress, possibility of take shift work, etc. may also cause this breast cancer. The cause of breast cancer is not known. Hence, it is known if it can be prevented completely. Although there is no definite conclusions, there are benefits for women who exercise regularly, maintain healthy weight, do not smoke, and have a low intake of alcohol. Breast cancer cannot be prevented. However, if it is detected early, it is easier to treat. In the past, breast self-examination was advocated to help pick up cancer early. However, breast exams are no longer a part of these screening recommendations because research does not show they provide a clear benefit. Still, the American Cancer Society say all women should be familiar with how their breasts normally look and feel and report any changes to their doctor immediately. Mammograms are advocated as screening procedure to pick up early cancer. These can be done from the age of 50 onwards at regular intervals as recommended by your doctor. There are few ways to help protect your breast health. First thing is get to and stay at a healthy weight. Being overweight or obese increases breast cancer risk, especially after menopause. Gaining weight as an adult adds to your risk. After menopause, most of your estrogen comes from fat tissue. Having more fat tissue increases the amount of estrogen your body makes, raising your risk of breast cancer. Also, women who are overweight and to have higher levels of insulin. Higher insulin levels have also been linked to breast cancer. There is some evidence that losing weight may lower breast cancer risk. Losing even a small amount of weight can also have other health benefits, and it is a good place to start. The second important thing is be physically active and avoid time spent sitting. Many studies have found that regular physical activity reduces breast cancer risk. Recent updates to the American Cancer Society guideline for diet and physical activity, recommended getting at least 150 to 300 minutes of moderate intensity or 75 to 150 minutes of vigorous intensity activity each week. Getting to or exceeding 300 minutes is ideal. You can learn more about getting active in fitting in fitness. In addition, you should limit sedentary behavior such as sitting, laying down, watching TV and other forms of screen-based entertainment. This is especially important if you spend most of your working day sitting. Another important thing is follow a healthy eating pattern. A healthy eating pattern includes a variety of vegetables, fruits in variety of colors and whole grains. It is best to avoid or limit red or processed meat, sugar, sweetened beverages, highly processed foods, and refined grain products. This will provide you with the key nutrients in amounts that help you to get to and stay at a healthy weight. The another very important thing is it is best not to drink alcohol. Research has shown that drinking any alcohol increases the risk of breast cancer. I request everyone to spread awareness about breast cancer by telling your friends and family to get mammograms, educate them on how to check breast for abnormalities. Health is like money. We never have a true idea of its value until we lose it. To ensure good health, eat lightly, breathe deeply, live moderately, cultivate cheerfulness, and maintain an interest in life. Thank you.